We have got to get the U.S. Department of Education out of our state.
What's wrong with the U.S. Department of Education? I've heard this in prior presidential cycles mainly, but you're bringing it out there. What's wrong with federal money, with federal influence over state education?
Well, there's nothing wrong with federal money in that it comes from all of our pockets. What's wrong is when they demand that we do things that are dividing our students by the color of their skin, that are defining the United States in somewhere that's inherently racist, or that they're saying that capitalism is the reason for all of the ills in the world and that socialism is the direction that our country should go.
How about the fact that they're now having mental health clinics in schools where they're going to be able to prescribe medications like hormones for your children without your consent? How about the fact that they're spying on you through giving your kids surveys that are going to follow them for their entire time that they are in school? This is what's happening. And they've done it to our educational system. Math is the one subject that is completely objective, right? There is a right answer and there is a wrong answer. And they, the socialists and the progressives and the globalists, they can't even handle that there is a right and a wrong. They can't even handle that there's a true and a false answer. They are so into the relativism of believing that there can't really be truth. We can't tell them that there really is truth, that there really is right and wrong. So we need to subjectify all of this math. Now it's going to be all about the process of how you get to the answer. It doesn't really matter that you know 6 times 7 is 42. Don't put that down when they ask me what's 6.7. I want to see your graph. I want to see you waiting for 15 minutes and showing me that you differently, and to think that math is about the process.